So yeah, going back to where I was earlier. Batch here. So going to batch my apparel. And my trusty baseball bat. Important. Was auto saving, right? All of these are dead. Made sure of that before. Dead zone. I think there was a Lincoln diary, I think. Yeah, that. I'm going to check to get that. I think that's important. You guys remember that in last session for this door. I died. Died because of circumstances. Your munitions here. Now, I know what these rat openers are for. I'm going to take one. I'm going to pull about. Can a hammer be used as a weapon? I mean, sure, it could. Just one. Ready. Okay, so there's one feral ghoul, roamer, two feral ghoul. So I have to get as much possible. Potato crisps. A dart. Cola. And I do fiery kill. Leaving. Art again. If I deal with that roamer, inch. As long as there are no roamers around here, I'll be good. At least I think. Lot of skeletons. Dead piles of skeletons. And dead, so. surprised. To make sure that search for every single book. Apparently, books are essential. Not burned books, ones that are actually useful. What kind of cigarettes could be could actually be but unless to light place up. Out. Control them. And yes, I'll save. Definitely. Definitely know that's up. There are more. What did I say? Yeah, there are more rules in this area. Little dots I can see. Oh, the new. As for cats, Addis, and is going all right. Save. I don't want to deal with that roamer again. Apps. Because the currency in this game are okay. Well, I was here. Damn, do we need to open this? I don't... Yeah, we should just... Done. Bottle. Cigarette. This one. A lot of enemies. Sorry. The enemies. Well. We're a huge pain. Action. Wait. The miscellaneous have the A action feature. Right. What else? I have Lincoln's diary. If I do this, and I put my jumpsuit and the Lincoln hat on, does that mean... That's 44 speech. Edison? A weapon, air, science. Well, all because hats with intelligence plus one, and melee weapons and speech plus two. Well, well, well. Okay, well, this is going to be useful. I have to remind myself, go back to about Rayleigh's. Gun cabin. A gun shell. What about my shotgun? I mean, solar shotgun. About this. 25, 4, 39. Okay. Mine is better, so Bots. Take all the ammunitions that I get. Grenade. Pulse grenade. I don't know how pulse grenade work right now, but okay. What about this? It's that. Nine steel of 50 is required to hack terminal. But with steel of 50 this long. I would really like to have the turret rule system active so that these guys would be able to defeat them without fighting. The jets a lot with the skill of 50 or science skill of 50. This is 32. Okay. So with my apparel, large. Large H. Okay, what if I do this? Do that. How do my stats look? 33, 34, 42. All right. Yeah. Because I don't have to go back. Yeah, that is. Okay. How's that look? Okay. But very hard. 100. Pulse grenade. I don't know how the pulse grenade works. I want to test it out. Oh, hello.
Oh.
Okay, okay. Well, how many were there? Five? Four. Vista. Get some old caps. That's good. Almost 100 creatures killed, to be honest. Alright. I done it. Not going to have any problems now, because that would be pretty cool. Wilt's Oof Wanted poster. Yeah. Oh. An experience. Fight off hordes of after I was crippled. Guys, we'll have to tell me what these wonder rats or cleaner or any type of things I don't pick up my playthroughs, the deaths, for example. Tell me what they're for, because I don't know. Tin can. What is it going? Who is going to use a tin can? Also, the fire hose nozzle is going to use that. While my inventory that is low, I have to make sure that what I pick up is going to be cool in the future. I'm going to encumber myself with that are not relevant. Civil War draft poster. That as well. Dart, I think this is something that I don't know how to create that dungeon. Let me see. First floor? The first floor? No. There's someone. Safe, right? Match. Okay. Done. That's here. Here. Wait. I have to be conscientious about how I fight. I have to sneak, not so much. And teach Lincoln coin to life. I don't know if all this Lincoln stuff is useful for something. Hope so. You guys are inquiring about why I'm playing third person view. Just because I want to have a better feel for rounding. used. But which one is roamer? All right. Since this one is a roamer, I have enough. Munitions here yet? Going to be Earl Gruul Boomers. It would be two of them. I know that the submachine gun is quite useful against them. I think that now one in the least, I think. Back, but you never get enough. Those. That is a raider. Watching. Raider says Chinese pistol. That this, all right. 1981. Box virgin. No, if I open this the display case, right? That mean that and I had all the Selenis dedicated to Incan's voice. What is all this stuff related to Lincoln's? Because I have the Abe Action Figure, I have the Lincoln Coin Collection, right? What else do I have? I have the Civil War Draft poster, sorry. I have the John Wilde Spoof Wanted poster, Lincoln's Diary, Lincoln's Voice. I have Lincoln's hat. But yeah, I have a lot of those. Get rid of. Going to get that. So, got a new weapon. Incan's repeat. Yeah. Going to save it. And, they swept. That realized that there were things here. That's okay. I think I'm doing pretty well. I think I saw already, right? Okay. Very hard. I mean, the door is locked. So, okay. Now, lack the skill needed to properly treat Rayleigh. It's too high required.
Yes, what is it now? Please be brief, I'm quite busy. It would be dangerous for me to prematurely awaken her. The sudden shock to her system could provoke any number of complications.
Now it went to 48. Does it go up as I go up? Or?
Now there's no call to be rude. I'm just doing my job, which is making sure this young lady suffers no more permanent damage.
I need to.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have my work to
attend.
Level of
Stitsio higher. Order to help? Really? Alright. Yeah.
I sure could use some of that scrap metal.
Assessing threat.
How am I going to get past those two mutants, by the way? 2050 force. 2077 Bastion liberation from the Red China. Journey. 1994-5 American Mill Height of World War II. This was 1885, the presidency of Abraham Suit is definitely well related to him. And to find out. Sure, before I leave this I haven't anything full. Cool.